For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for his friends. In those days came John the Baptist, preaching in the wilderness of Judea, and saying, "Repent ye, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand." Then went out to him Jerusalem, and all Judea, and all the region round about Jordan, and were baptized of him in Jordan, confessing their sins. Then cometh Jesus from Galilee to Jordan unto John to be baptized of him. Then was Jesus led up of the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted of the devil. And when he had fasted 40 days and 40 nights, he was afterward an hungered. And when the tempter came to him, he said,
If thou be the Son of God, command that these stones be made bread. Command that these stones be made bread.
But Jesus answered and said,
It is written, Man shall not live by bread alone. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of live by bread alone. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Then
the devil taketh him up into the holy city, and setteth him on a pinnacle of the temple, and saith to him,
If thou be the Son of God, cast thyself down, for it is written, He shall give his angels charge concerning thee, and in their hands they shall bear thee up, lest at any time thou dash thy foot against a stone.
Again, the devil taketh him up into an exceeding high mountain, and showeth him all the kingdoms of the world, and the glory of them. And the devil saith unto him,
All these things will I give thee, if thou wilt fall down and worship me. Worship me, worship me, worship me.
Get thee hence, Satan.
Thou shalt worship the Lord thy God. Thou shalt worship the Lord thy God. And Him only shall.
Then the devil leaveth him, and behold, angels came and ministered unto him. And Jesus went about all Galilee, teaching in their synagogues and preaching the gospel of the kingdom, and healing all manner of sickness and all manner of disease among the people.